Sandy Bishop adopted three daughters with special needs, and one of them uses an electric assist trike to get to work. So Sandy's online shopping one night, and she discovered the bike of youth, the Trishaw. And this has opened an entire new world of seeing a beautiful world called cycling without age. Raise your feet, buckle up with beautiful nails, and let's ride.
Oh, it's nice to get out.
It's nice to get out.
Beautiful in the nature.
It's a backward rickshaw called a Trishaw.
Is it a nice ride, ladies?
Yes.
It is, yeah.
Those pedaling are called pilots and they are well trained.
I live here and my kids are in school now, so I wanted to do something to help people.
Sandy Bishop discovered cycling without age last summer, got county approval in October. 2 days to spare, she landed a grant to buy a specially built bike in Denmark, shipped to Marietta, Pennsylvania. Started training pilots in March, and April, Sunrise signed up for free rides.
It was outstanding.
It's about storytelling, sharing stories. They find a lot of the seniors who maybe are reticent to talk, and then assisted living homes and things, when they get outside, start talking.
Oh, hi.
Hi. This is pretty nice.
Isn't it?
Sandy and the ladies say it's all about visiting the outside world, meeting and greeting along the path of life, and telling stories.
See, I came with my husband.
Uh-huh.
And he passed away while we were here, so I decided to stay.
It's like an Uber ride for seniors. They can call any time, and the 30-plus trained pilots can come out and take them out for free.
For the exercise, for me, a little bit. And I love working with seniors.
And I give them my queen's wave.
Yeah.
The bike, it's just a little cheaper than a Tesla, but Sandy is not reaching for the brakes, only reaching for the beautiful sky above.
Everybody keeps telling me to slow down, and I don't want to slow down. I want to keep going. I want it to be throughout the county. I'd love to see it across the state, honestly.
Should we get out on Ritchie Highway?
I don't want to get on any highway.
Sailing. Now, there are only two chapters. The other one's in La Plata. But Sandy wants to branch out, buy more bikes, and get more pilots. And, man, we got it. Cycling without age.